Your winner and still Betty G Pop Metal Champion, Tony Reno!
You guys realize that Malice has hair. It's not much, but he has some.
It's twisted!
It's Malice! Look at his coat!
It's twisted!
Hey, at Christmas time, there's a bunch of people wearing red coats. I don't think about Santa Claus.
I see your ears. I know your ears.
Can you tell me a dude brain?
A dude brain?
Dude brain! Oh no.
You need another punk to win from this belt?
Can't hear you, Reno.
What?
Sorry, Twisted.
You don't deserve this belt. This belt will go to Chief next month. I guarantee you that one. You can bet on that. You just cost that man the championship. You're now done.
He tried to...
This is with a stutter on his knee, Spain coming out for the save.
Turn the music off, Don.
What the heck did he
turn the music off? Turn it off. Now, I know all of you are mad at him right now. You shouldn't be. You should be mad at yourselves.
What?
This isn't her fault. This isn't his fault.
What?
This is your fault. Because you turned his best friend into a laughingstock.
Who?
So, Malice, I know you can hear me. Cameraman, where's the cameraman? I want Malice to hear this. I want Malice to understand this. Malice, we're going to take away everything that you care about. And when you get to the last possible inch, we're going to put you down. Saul, Malice, pay attention. Your doomsday is here.
Will you quit eating?
And our name is...
Oh, shut up, big boy.